Hi, this is Ki. In this time, I will introduce the Japanese Kanji. Hairu. It's a JLPT N5 Kanji. And this program provides explanations for those who are learning Japanese. I think Kanji is difficult for them, right? Because of their large number and complex shapes. And it is very difficult to a normal person to remember so many Kanji. But if you break down kanji characters like a puzzle or find the rules, you can run them efficiently. And let's master the kanji characters by reviewing the video many times and writing them over and over again. Okay, and please subscribe this channel if you like it. Okay, let's start the lesson. And the first, I will introduce the readings and example words. Okay. The reading of this character is new. And for example, 1, 2, I will introduce 4 words. Number 1, this new monk. Means introduction to and for example new one shop. New monster means introductory book. Introductory book, new monster. Next word is new in. New in means hospitalization. Okay. And the next number 3. New 入学 入学 means enrollment in schools. Enrollment in schools. And New York. And Nyūgakushiki. Nyūgakushiki. Nyūgakushiki means school entrance ceremony. Four. Nyūryoku. And nyūryoku means input and type. Typing. And for example, "私はウェブサイトに文字を入力した." I typed. I typed the letters or characters into the website. Website. Okay, and so on. And next, the good reading of this kanji is ireru wa hairu. Hairu. Ireru wa hairu. For example, I will introduce 1, 2, 3, 4 words. First, Hinoiri. Hinoiri means setting sun or sunset. Setting sun or sunset. And for example, ino de to ino iri, ino de to ino iri. Hino de to ino iri means sunrise and sunset. Sunrise and sunset. Next word is iriguchi. Iriguchi, and iriguchi means entrance. And iriguchi to deguchi. Iriguchi to deguchi, and deiriguchi. Deiriguchi means entrance and exit. And exit. And next word. Irekae means replacement or change. Change. And next word is Iremono means container or case. Container or case. Case and so on. And this kanji has no special reading. Okay, and next is the meaning of this kanji. This kanji has the next meaning: going and coming, and enter. Going, coming, and enter. Okay, and next. Let's look at how to write this character, this kanji. let's write it together. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2. Two strokes. And the radical of this kanji is radical. Hitoashi wa ninnyo. Hitoashi wa ninnyo. Hitoashi wa ninnyo. Okay, and next, I will introduce family names in Japan. And here are some family names that are particularly common in Japan. Okay. I will introduce one family name. Irie-san. And there are no specific well-known personal names using this kanji. Iru. Okay, and next I will introduce Japanese celebrities who use the kanji Hairu. And I will introduce three persons. First, Iriyama Anna. Iriyama Anna-san. Iriyama Anna-san. This is an actress or an idol. Okay, next. Irie-ryosuke-san. And he's a swimmer. Next. Ie-iri-leo. Ie-iri-leo-san. Ieiri Eosa, and she's a singer. Okay. And next, here are some kanji that are similar to Hairu New. Okay, I will introduce one kanji character. It means a person, people, or human. Some people and human. Okay. And if you are on YouTube, you are finished here. In the second half, I will introduce or showing your vocabulary, other words, proverbs, and example of sentences. That is it. And if you would like to see the full version, please check out a level in the description. And the yearly plan is $3.24 per month. I set the price at what a student could pay if they hold out for one launch. Moreover, now you can try it for free for 20 days. Of course, if you try it and decide you don't want it, it's totally fine to cancel. If you cancel within 20 days, you will not be charged. I look forward to seeing you in iLAB for the rest of the show. Thank you very much for watching and for your time. See you.